How's it going, everyone? My name is Corbin with Home Gyms Canada, and today is a very special day because we are in the gym with a product review. This is a special product review because we have one of the cheapest benches that you can buy on the market today. This is the Amazon Basics Flat Bench, and I'm going to share my experiences with this bench with you guys and let you know whether or not I think this bench can add some value to you and your home gym. Let's take a look. Like I mentioned earlier, this is the Amazon Basics Flat Bench. It is rated at 4.5 stars by almost 4,000 people on Amazon. I paid $114 and it came with free shipping, and it actually arrived within 4 business days, which is pretty incredible. The bench itself weighs 25 pounds. It is 41 inches long by 11.2 inches wide and 18 inches to the top of the pad. After doing some digging through the manual that came with the bench, I later found out that the weight capacity on this bad boy is only 220 pounds. When you are unboxing this package, you will find out that there are 5 components to this bench. There are 2 feet, the frame, the pad, as well as the hardware. Now, assembling this bench was actually very easy and straightforward to do, and it took me a total of 10 minutes. Now, I noticed people on Amazon have been saying that their package arrived with missing components or hardware. I must have gotten lucky because mine came with everything it needed to be complete. The last thing I will say about the assembly process is please use your own tools. The tools that it came with are not very good, and it's going to save you a lot of time and a headache if you have a socket set or a couple of wrenches. I mentioned earlier that this bench weighs about 25 pounds. Now, having a bench that light is going to come with some pros and some cons. On one hand, having a bench that light means it might not be very strong or durable, which affects the overall weight capacity of the bench and safety. However, on the other hand, having a bench that light means it's an absolute dream to move around. It is so easy to maneuver, and I like that about this bench. The Amazon Basics bench comes equipped with rubber caps on all 4 feet. Speaking of feet, this is not a tripod design similar to my other bench. I'm personally a huge fan of the tripod design because, well, it might offer a little less stability. It means that the bench is going to stay out of your way of your feet when you're bench pressing. Moving forward, it won't take you very long to figure out that the pad that they use is cheaply made. The foam that they're using is not very dense, and it's actually quite soft to the touch. I prefer more of a stiff pad so I can feel more secure while being under the bar. You will also notice that the vinyl is very slippery. I prefer more a grippy pad to, again, feel more secure while being under the bar. That being said, the stitching on this pad is actually quite well done, which caught me by surprise as well because it's from Amazon. One thing to keep in mind is that these are my opinions and you may have different ones, which is completely okay. The weight capacity on this bench is a disappointing 220 pounds. Now, that's not a lot of weight, especially when you factor in your body weight. Now, I don't recommend doing this at home. However, we wanted to push the limits of this bench to see what it was made of. I was able to get some reps done at 225, which, including my body weight, was a total of 370 pounds. Now, thankfully, this bench did not crack under pressure and it actually held up quite well. This bench cost me $114 out the door with free shipping, which was surprisingly quick. This is an excellent bench for what it is and how much it costs, and quite honestly, I think it can add a ton of value to many of your home gyms. However, I wouldn't recommend this bench to any powerlifter or anyone who is really looking for a bench with a higher weight tolerance. There are some comparable benches in this price range as well. We have some from Cap and Marcy, both of which are on Amazon and are actually cheaper than the one we have here. However, I chose to go with the Amazon Basics bench for this review because both other options were lighter and seemed a little too cheaply made for my liking. If you're looking for a bench with a more premium quality, you can look at companies like Rogue, Gorilla Fitness, or Bells of Steel, all of which will be tagged below for your convenience. With that being said, guys, this bench will not really compare to anything from Rogue or any other decent equipment manufacturer. However, this product is a great value bench. It's nice, and it's affordable, and it's relatively easy to get your hands on. My final thoughts are, it's nothing special, but it does what it says it's gonna do, and it actually does it decently well. First of all, thank you for watching this video, and thank you for all of your support. If you guys like this kind of content, Home Gyms Canada has a lot of things cooking behind the scenes, like giveaways, more product reviews, a website, and maybe even some products as well. So if this kind of thing interests you, I highly recommend following our page to stay up to date. My name is Corbin. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope to see you guys around here for the next one.